So, we've come to the local park and I've met up with Nozwonky. We've come for a night of stargazing with some other amateur astronomers. Now, I brought my own telescope. There's Nozwonky's. There's mine. Nozwonky's. Mine. Which one do you think's better? I feel like I should be lending a hand here. Nah, he's got it.
It's a nice big black one you got there.
Big black one, yeah.
Yeah.
12 inches.
Is that all?
That's right. And watch, I can make it longer.
Please. Okay, now I think it's just showing off.
It makes a nice sort of brrrr noise. I don't think it's supposed to do that.
I'm trying to think of a joke. my mind went.
11, 12. Yeah, I think there's about 20 scopes. There's a vlogger here.
I left my SD card at home for my camera.
YouTubers. I mean, if you're a YouTuber, you can't leave your SD card at home. I mean, that's ridiculous. So, what's going on?
Clusters and shit.
Clusters and shit, yeah. Now, what I really want to see is a star.
I haven't seen any yet.
Or two.
Yeah.
Because I need that to.
What about that big. Isn't there a big bright one right there?
That one there?
Yeah.
No, that's the moon.
Oh, that's the moon. Oh, okay.
It's gone.
I'm an astronomer.
Oh, okay. I'll take your word for it then.
Yeah. You want to see the moon?
Well, the sun is starting to set, and well, because I left my SD card at home, I stopped filming just after this because I'm using an iPhone. So I brought my camera, but no SD card. Kind of sucks, but that's how it goes. Yeah, so everyone's just setting up, and it's turning into a fantastic night.